What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone is having a great day, great night, great morning, whatever time you're watching this. And today we are back with more Resident Evil Village. This is part 4, and let's get right into it. Yes, I would like to go back to where I started. Maybe I go up here? Yeah, because I got lost last time. I didn't know where to go. I'm pretty sure I was... Must be out. Oh my fucking god. Oh my Jesus. Gave me a fucking heart attack. Oh my god. Whew. Oh my god, that literally just gave me a heart attack. I wanna cry now. Definitely was not prepared for that. I need a key. Okay, where do I get the key from? I've been in here already.
What have you done to my daughter?
Is that a bloodbath? That's really what that is. Oh, secrets. Oh, it's a puzzle. You like that?
Thank you.
So which one is the blind woman? One? That's exactly how it was, wasn't it? Men are. Oh. Okay, I do not understand this. So, give me a minute, and I'll come back when I figure it out. Alright. I still haven't figured it out. Maybe they're all supposed to be, like, these two guys are supposed to be looking at the women, because their women are blind to men. I don't know. Oh, what the hell? Okay. All right. Dude, I'm surprised Ethan is still going with his hand like that. Oh my god. There's gonna be stuff in this water, isn't there?
What the hell?
Oh no. Dude, what the fuck? Ah, this way. How did he go? Has to be in the water somewhere. Oh my god. Get out of my face. Man, I don't like this. Why is there a ripple right there? I knew it. What was that? Break the box, Ethan. Get out of my way. Yeah.
Lord.
Not that way. Do I go this way? Not too scared. I got a lot of ammo, so I'm chilling. Where am I at? Dude, why are you sitting right in front of the window? She could see you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Well then. And give me one more second, guys. I'll be right back. All right, we are back. I just had to go answer my front door. My bad. Why are we going into her room? Oh my God, no. Huh.
Oh shit.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
back where we started? Are you fucking serious?
Do your worst.
Is there anything gonna be out here? Ah, we good. All right, where do I go? I do not know. This way? My God. I'm gonna die. Yep, I need to saw that coming. Let's go. Oh no.
Time to die.
See, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What the hell?
Good. Man screwed this castle.
The thing up there. Gonna drop.
Ah!
Should I go back to Duke and try to buy some ammo for the shotgun? I just feel way more comfortable with the shotgun. Alright, we'll find out what's here. Okay, if you guys need to read that, pause the video. I'm just not good at reading, so I don't want to embarrass myself. Got a pretty decent amount of money. I'm not good at the piano, shit. I should have just kept it on the same one. Sick. That wasn't too bad. Oh, here's another thing. All right. Where do I go now? Alright, do I have enough? Nope. I feel like by the time I'm done with this campaign, I'm gonna have no more handgun ammo. Off of me. Oh my god, I thought it was one of the vampire ladies behind me. I was like, please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Man, I don't know why my game's stuttering so bad.
Until we finally meet.
Oh my god, I'm stupid. I'm stupid.
See? There you are.
Wrong door. She's up here. Oh, she sees me. Peace, lady, I'm out.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in the hunt. I want to eat the cute ones right up.
I got him, and it was really laggy. I'm so sorry about that. I need to change my settings.
I'm sick of bugs.
Big lady's gonna be really upset with us now.
Cassandra, come here now. Enough games. I want that man's head. Now go.
Of course, Mother.
Thank you.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
There's a secret door right here, I swear. Fucking suck. Oh my god. That definitely hit it. I'm shooting too late. That one definitely hit it. God. Oh, it's easier back here. Let the fire bells ring out. So I got two of them.
I won't last until dinner.
Bro, I'm just trying to save my goddamn...
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. Your shirt.
Right. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. This is part four. I know I didn't... It's not as long as the other three parts so far, but I just thought this would be the best way to end it, because I don't want to get through the campaign if it's not too long, you know what I mean?
Your coin. Please do take a look at my new stock.
But yeah, guys, I hope you all enjoy. And if you did, please smash a like button on this video. It is always greatly appreciated, and it helps the channel out so much.
Uh-huh.
And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out. Have a great one. And let me actually... I don't need that. Reload speed would definitely be the thing I need. With ammo capacity. But yeah, guys. Alright, I'm gonna end the video now. I hope y'all enjoyed. And I'll see y'all in the next video.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Deuces, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.